when I found out that we were playing with the fantastic Philharmonic, there was a piece of music that I would like to do. It's about like being a father. Alan, if you would, please. It's from Carousel.
Wonder what he'll think of me. I bet he'll call me the old man. And I'll bet he'll think I can lick any other fella's father well I can. And I bet that he turns out to be the spitting image of his dad. And he'll have more common sense than his pudding-headed father ever had. And I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through wave when we go in the mornings for a swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. 'Cause my boy Bill, I will see that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, and like a tree he'll grow, with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody there to try to boss him or toss him around. Give a damn what he does, just as long as he does what he likes. He can sit on his tail or work on a rail with a hammer and hammer and spikes. He can ferry a boat on a river or peddle a pack on his back, or just walk up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along a canal or run a cow around the corral, or maybe sing and play the guitar. Of course, doing that you can't get too far. He might be champ of the heavyweights, or the fella that sells you glue, or president of the United States. That'd be all right too. But he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be. Not my Bill. 'Cause my boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill. And like a tree he'll grow, with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No! Pot-bellied, braggy-faced, baggy-eyed, pot-bellied bully, boss him. I'm damned if you'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped virgin with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. But say, what am I talking about? My kid ain't even been born yet, but I can see him when he's 17 or so, and just starting in to go with a girl. And I can give him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get round any girl. I can tell him. Yeah, Dad can tell him. But what if him turns out to be a girl? What do you say to a girl that you can't say to the boy? You can have fun with a son, but you've got to be a father to a girl. She mightn't be so bad at that, a kid with ribbons in her hair, a kind of neat and petite little tin type of her mother. What a pair. My little boy, pink and bright,
as peaches and cream as she. And my little girl is half again as bright as girls were meant to be. Yes, dozens of boys pursue her. There's many a likely lad does what he can to woo her from her faithful dad. Yes, she has a few pink and bright young fellas of two and three. Oh, but my little girl gets hungry every night, and she comes home to me. I gotta get ready before she comes. Gotta make certain that she won't be dragged up in slums with a lot of bums like me. She's gotta be sheltered and fed and dressed in the best that money can buy.